night was just great. She taught us the sign for peace. Now she's made us some popcorn. We've turned out the lights and we're watching movies. I don't understand, and she tries to explain how a spaceship is riding through somebody's brain, and there's blood and guts and... ooh. She's the best one that we've ever had. She sits on her hair and she's tall as my dad. And she tie-dyed my shirt and she pierced her own ear. And it's peace, man, cool. Yeah, the babysitter's here. Her boyfriend is Tom, but we call him the king of romance. He wears an American flag on the butt of his ripped up pants. And will they get married with kids of their own? He says, not if she's going to college, we won't. And he kisses her. Oh, someday I'll have a boyfriend just like that. She's the best one that we've ever had. She sits on her hair and she's tall as my dad. And she got mad at dinner 'cause Tom drank a beer. But it's peace, man, cool. Yeah, the babysitter's here. And we all went to see her go dance at the high school. We made her a big card and she told us that she'd be the unicorn wearing the pink leotard. And there she was jumping up just like she said, with a sparkling horn coming out of her head. And she's, oh, I can't wait to give her the card. I can't wait to give her the card. She's the best one. Okay, so the play is called The Unicorn. And she's the unicorn, which means the star of the show is my babysitter. But it's Saturday night, I can't sleep, and we're watching the news. She says, do me a favor, don't go with a guy who would make you choose. And I don't understand, and she tries to explain. And all that mascara runs down in her pain, 'cause she's leaving me. Oh. You're the best one that we've ever had. You sit on your hair and you're tall as my dad. And I'll make you a picture for college next year. So peace, man, hush. Now the babysitter's here.